Have you ever seen a video and wondered if what you're watching is real? In today's digital age, it's getting harder to tell the difference. That's where deepfakes come in. Welcome to Whiteboard Doodles, the channel where we simplify tech-related concepts using whiteboard animations. Today, we're diving into deepfakes, what they are, and why they're a rising cybersecurity threat. Let's dive into the fascinating and sometimes frightening world of digital deception. First, let's take a look at what deepfakes are. Deepfakes are a type of synthetic media created using artificial intelligence and machine learning techniques, particularly deep learning. They allow for the manipulation of audio and visual content to produce realistic-looking videos where individuals appear to say or do things they never actually did. By analyzing large datasets of a person's facial expressions, voice patterns, and movements, deepfake technology can seamlessly swap faces, alter speech, or even create entirely fictional scenarios that mimic real people. While deepfakes have legitimate applications in entertainment and education, such as in movies or video games, they also pose significant risks, including misinformation, identity theft, and potential misuse in creating harmful or deceptive content, raising serious ethical and cybersecurity concerns. So, how exactly are deepfakes created? Creating deepfakes relies on a sophisticated process driven by AI and machine learning, with a key technique being generative adversarial networks, GANs. In this method, two neural networks work in tandem. One, known as the generator, creates synthetic media, such as a manipulated face or voice, while the second, called the discriminator, evaluates how convincing these alterations are. The networks continuously refine their output, with the generator adjusting its output based on feedback from the discriminator. By analyzing large datasets containing numerous images, videos, and audio clips of the target individual, the system learns to replicate specific facial expressions, voice patterns, and movements with increasing accuracy. Over time, the process produces highly realistic yet entirely fabricated videos where people appear to say or do things they never actually did. If you're interested in learning more about AI or machine learning, we have separate videos on each topic linked in the description. While deepfakes are often associated with negative uses, they also have legitimate and beneficial applications. In the entertainment industry, deepfakes are used for visual effects in movies, allowing actors to portray younger versions of themselves or to complete scenes when an actor is unavailable. They are also used in video games to create more lifelike characters and realistic facial animations. Additionally, deepfakes can assist in education and training by generating realistic simulations, such as in medical training, where students can practice procedures on digital patients. Another promising use is in accessibility, where deepfakes can be employed to create more accurate and expressive avatars for people with speech impairments. These positive applications show that while the technology can be misused, it also holds significant potential for creative and practical solutions. As deepfakes become more advanced, the risks they pose are increasingly alarming. Deepfakes pose significant threats, particularly in the realms of misinformation, fraud, and privacy. As these videos become more convincing, they can be used to create false narratives, spreading disinformation that undermines trust in legitimate news, public figures, and even personal relationships. Deepfakes also enable identity theft and financial scams, where attackers use manipulated voices or images to deceive victims into revealing sensitive information or transferring money. Furthermore, the technology threatens personal privacy, as anyone's image or voice can be taken and manipulated without consent. These dangers make deepfakes a powerful tool for malicious activities, raising serious concerns about the ethical and security implications of their widespread use. Now let's take a look at how deepfake technology is being applied in the real world. One notable instance occurred during the 2020 U.S. presidential election when manipulated videos of politicians, including a deepfake of former President Barack Obama, spread misinformation among voters. A deepfake of actor Tom Cruise also went viral on TikTok, raising concerns about authenticity. In the entertainment industry, deepfakes were used in Rogue One to digitally recreate a younger Carrie Fisher, allowing her character to appear posthumously. Companies like Synthesia are even using deepfake technology for corporate training, creating realistic simulations for difficult conversations. These examples highlight the dual-edged nature of deepfakes and the need for ethical considerations in their use. Now that we know the risks, let's explore how to spot a deepfake. Spotting one can be challenging, but there are a few telltale signs to watch for. Look closely at the eyes. Deepfakes often struggle with natural blinking patterns, or the eyes may seem unusually glassy or unfocused. Pay attention to the mouth, as mismatches between lip movements and speech can be a sign of manipulation. Facial expressions might appear unnatural or exaggerated, and skin texture can sometimes seem too smooth or plastic-like. Lighting inconsistencies, such as shadows falling incorrectly, can also be a clue. Additionally, small details like hair movement or reflections in glasses can sometimes reveal imperfections in the video. While deepfakes are becoming increasingly convincing, spotting these subtle inconsistencies can help identify manipulated content. Now that we know how to spot deepfakes, let's discuss how to protect yourself from them. Protecting yourself from deepfakes starts with being cautious about the media you consume and share. Verify the source of videos, especially those that seem suspicious or too sensational. Look for signs of manipulation, such as unnatural facial movements or inconsistencies in audio and video synchronization. If you suspect a deepfake, cross-check the content with trusted news outlets or reverse search images and videos to confirm authenticity. On a personal level, safeguard your digital identity by limiting the public sharing of photos, videos, and voice recordings, as these can be used to create deepfakes. Using secure, privacy-focused platforms and being aware of your digital footprint are also important steps. Finally, stay informed about emerging deepfake detection tools, many of which are being developed to help identify manipulated content more effectively. In conclusion, deepfakes represent a fascinating yet troubling intersection of technology and ethics in our digital age. While they offer innovative applications in fields like entertainment and accessibility, the potential for misuse poses significant threats to privacy, trust, and societal integrity. As deepfake technology continues to advance, it becomes increasingly crucial for individuals to stay informed about its implications, both positive and negative. By understanding how deepfakes are created and the risks associated with them, we can take proactive steps to protect ourselves and mitigate their impact. Additionally, fostering a dialogue around legal and ethical considerations will be vital in developing appropriate regulations and detection tools to combat malicious uses. Ultimately, navigating the complexities of deepfakes requires a collective effort to balance innovation with responsibility, ensuring that technology serves to enhance our lives rather than undermine them. This concludes our exploration of deepfakes. If you enjoyed it, consider subscribing to our channel and liking the video. Feel free to check out our other videos on related topics. Thank you for watching.